built them quite recently.
Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. I have my mic this time, so it's a lot better. And I actually have a face cam this time, which is way easier. But another thing that I have to mention is might look a little different. The reason is some data got lost, and unfortunately this was the only place I could save. It's not too far ahead, it's a little far ahead, but yeah. What we acquired is, I wonder what's the menu button in this city. Sorry. It's the control. I can't use it. Shit. Okay, this is what it is. It's a pickaxe kind of thing. It's used to, like, pry stuff open and everything like that. I should start my timer. See how far I've been going. So basically, we use it for a lot of things we're trying to open. And we need to upgrade it in order to open this door. Because it used to be made out of wood, and it would have broken, and we were introduced to the upgrade system, which we use parts for. So we mash the... Boom. Okay. This is the doctor guy that I do not typically like, because he seems like kind of pictured.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the seals, it could be the Silent Queen.
Himikari. Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say
oh, and they also talked about
elemental.
Sam
a
is
woman
like
wields that much power, sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
I don't know.
Let's keep going, shall
really
we?
Really weird, but...
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that...
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell
father?
Of a story, Laura.
Daddy?
Not if we don't live to tell
Papa?
It.
Papa? Poppy? Come back.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
Himiko.
But look. The bowl. The candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island. Oh, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like
oh,
finding
by the way,
Atlantis.
I spelled Laura's
but this
name
is real,
wrong.
Dr.
Instead
Whitman.
Of like
we're not standing
L-A-R-A.
On a myth.
L-A-R-A.
We're standing on a gold mine!
It was L-A-U-R-A.
Quickly, your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this.
No!
Oh, what the heck? Gosh, am I being raped?
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
I might be.
Dining
okay.
Up your stomach.
Well, now you're speaking Russian. Come on. Yeah. Stop talking so fast.
What's up?
I'm just joking. That was a horrible pun.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Ow.
Don't hurt them, please!
Who are those people? I never knew. Are they part of the boat crew?
Yeah. Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Shut up.
Laura, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up!
Oh my god.
Don't you fucking move.
Kill them all!
There she
yeah.
is!
Damn it! I'm still alive. Oh, no. 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 Okay.
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Pretty sure
anything?
That's
not-
Keep looking!
There! Another one!
Oh,
hey,
God!
Hey! You gotta let her in the trap!
This group's got
some
fight.
Let's find the rest.
Yeah! We got some fight, boy.
Too bad.
Boy.
You're
all missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
I'm not missing.
What do you see?
Nothing.
This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Kill the rat.
Hi.
Любишь играть в прятки, мальчика?
Okay, I'm gonna quit. Wait for everyone to text.
Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes.
Oh.
Out! Village out!
You can say out in English, but you can't say, okay.
I always find
you. Oh, and when I recorded this, yeah, I recorded after this. Yeah, I kind of messed up the time.
I'm not
close,
I'll be like, I'm
not
close,
I'll be like, this is a dying animation, basically. Then I get my bow. But they're both out of ammo.
Out of ammo.
And she's like,
oh no, I didn't want to kill him, but I have to.
What's the run button? Seriously. Gameplay. Gamepad. No. This one will actually have it, because I can actually run it through Movie Maker.
Got another one! She went down over there! Is she dead? I don't know! Oh. Outsider! We know you're here! There's nowhere to run! Shit! Gun!
Yeah, gun. On my first time, I got both of them. Okay, salvage, that's what you use to upgrade your guns, your weapons, and everything like that. So it's pretty self-explanatory. Did I get it? I swear I got something. Never mind.
Find anything?
And mash
it. Turn around! You're gonna die in there!
You guys do subscribe and like this, and I hope you guys continue to watch my videos, which honestly help me out. And if you guys want to see like a certain video game, tell me about it and I will try to actually do it, because that's what I'm here for.
Hey,
I want.
Find any more down there?
No, nothing, but keep an eye out. Fire
quick, you know, I want to know what you guys like, because you guys are the ones that know which one games are like good for now. It just helps me out, guys. But, oh. Yep, holding the bow does extra damage.
Parkour!
Let's see what he's got. Wallet. Headphone.
It's
the same shit. So what came in? Another tanker? Nah.
What the hell?
Get over here!
Taking fire!
What's going on there? Everything okay?
Oh, let the bodies hit the floor.
Just grab everything. Sorry about that. Yeah, yeah, I just had to get the dishwasher real quick, and I just had to pick up a few things.
Lara, are you there?
Yes!
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. You just know.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat.
She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on her?
Gosh dang it.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa. Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
This is on hard mode, by the way. That's probably why.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere.
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa. Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
Oh, God! Help me out here!
There she is!
Move to the upper level!
Come by.
Thank you.
do this.
Looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
Wow.
Come here.
Watch your language.
Come on.
War.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Period. control this part of Yamatai? Kind of coordinates.
I don't know what they do.
Did someone want these to be found?
I've never collected all of them in one location, so I don't know where it is that they do.
Just want the pack. That's all.
That's a tiny pack.
Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. Peace out, guys.